In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect A50 headset to PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The A50 headset can be used on multiple different platforms, including PC, of course. You will be able to connect the headset and the base station and use it as the default output device. So first, you will have to set up the base station. So with the cables included in the box, you will be able to set it to PC mode and connect it to any PC or laptop that you have. So first, to start, connect the A50 base station to power. So with the included USB Type-C to C cable, insert one end into the base station's power port, and then another one with the supplied power adapter, and then a wall or power outlet. With this done, you will be able to connect it to your PC by using the PC port. So there will be three ports, Xbox, PlayStation, and PC. You just have to make sure that you connect the USB-A to USB-C cable into the PC port. So connect it here, and now you will be able to plug the other end into your PC. Once this is done, power on your headset, so make sure that it is sufficiently charged and ready to be used, and as soon as you power it on, it is going to automatically connect itself to the base station. And as long as the base station was set up accordingly, with the USB-A to USB-C cable going into your PC, it is going to be detected. You will now be able to use the microphone, so you will be able to pull it out, and once this is done, you can set it up as long as you download the Astro Command Center. But essentially, it is plug and play. As soon as the base station is set up and you power on the headset, it is going to be set up accordingly for your PC or laptop, and the Astro Command Center is optional. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect A50 headset to PC. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.